Welcome to Tokyo Diecast Racing Season 3. We are here at the brand new track, and check out what we've got for you guys this season. We've got a 4-car wide start gate. That's right, this track is wide, and we're going 4 wide to start around the first corner, down the backstretch, which is a little wavy, into a jump finish or a side alley finish, and that should play a huge role this season into some awesome finishes. Let's look at the teams. Of course, we've got Team Wario, who finished second overall last season, with Wario finishing eighth in season two. He's looking to be a bit better. We got Patty Cakes. She finished sixth overall. She had a great season two. A very good reason why Wario advanced. Sam Dawson, the season two tournament winner, ranked second overall. Great season for Sam Dawson. Dollar Store Dan was 16th, but this season he's in a new car, the Pontiac Firebird. And finally, Rick Olson, the fifth member. He was not ranked last season, but he is there just in case. Next up, we've got Team Vile with Randino Salazar. Finished 14th last season. Horrible season for Salazar. Everything went bad. The tournament, everything. So he's hoping to be better and rile his team up. Leonardo Man finished 5th overall. Very respectable in the party wagon. We've got Serenity Diablos and Dax Howard, the tag team champions. Serenity was 1st overall. Dax was 15th, yet they're in the same car. Kind of weird, but they are the tag team champs. Next up, we have the Mario Men, with Mario Andretti leading the way in the golden F1 car. We've got James Gordon, which we don't know a lot about, but he is here on the Mario Men. We've got Spectre Flame 2, Michael Andretti, who finished 3rd overall last season, and he's been very good, very good. Next, we've got Mario, and we'll see what happens with him and Wario this season, if anything happens there, but should be a good team. Next up, we've got Fast Cash with President Wu, who was ranked 10th overall in the new Corvette car. This team was 1st overall last season. Neff, of course, was 7th. And look at this little treasure hunt we got here as part of President Wu's car collection. There's a Rocket Oil car, paid $10 for, worth about $150. There's the Olds Art car, 442, that Wu was driving last season. There's Takashi 68. He finished 4th overall last season. He had a great season. He's very fast. There's a Ferrari, just a part of the collection. There's a Dodge as well. And Tom McDonald joins Fast Cash, Controversy, and Notoriety. And we'll see how he does this season. So what's up, everybody? My name is Guy Evans, and this is Season 3 of Tokyo Diecast Racing. Of course, this is race day 1 for Group A. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go trackside, as Wario has a big announcement. Let's go trackside right now.
Now, we said last season that we were going to have a championship match in season 3 between Sam Dawson and Takashi 68. And there it is. Tonight, we will have a World Heavyweight Championship match for the new title.
And there you have it. World Heavyweight title going to happen tonight after the Group A races. Of course, in Group A, we've got President Wu, Patty Cakes, Leonardo Man, and Michael Andretti. Let's see what they do. Let's go trackside. Let's get racing. This is Group A, race day 1. Here we go, race 1. And we're off. And Michael Andretti's got a big lead. Oh, Michael Andretti spins out. He goes off the track, and Patty Cakes wins the race. Oh. Late ending there for Leonardo Man, but he gets 2 points. Michael Andretti, welcome to Tokyo Diecast Racing. Let's see what happened to him here. He cuts in on the inside. He gets ahead of everybody. He's going and just gets a little squirrely, slides on the hill and off the jump and over the edge. And then here comes Patty Cakes and President Wu, and Patty Cakes gets the win. Wu was right there. And as you could see, that jump and the back alley came into play. Race 2. President Wu's got the lead here. President Wu's got it. Oh, Patty Cakes coming. Wu's got it. He goes off the track again, and Patty Cakes wins again. Michael Andretti gets second place. So he fixes himself a little bit for race 2. President Wu gets a good lead here. Patty Cakes hits him, drives him into the wall. Wu spins out, but he does get a good backwards driving and goes right off the edge, giving Patty Cakes the jump for the win. Leonardo Man falls down, and Michael Andretti takes second. Race three. Put her off. Michael Andretti has got the lead here. Oh, he bounces. He's got it. Oh, Patty Cakes comes in again. Patty Cakes, three wins in a row. This is unbelievable. Patty Cakes gets turned around here. How does she even win? She's way in the back. Michael Andretti's got the lead. Oh, he hits the wall. Patty Cakes takes the back alley and gets the win. Michael Andretti tries to get it through the jump, but can't. Wu even gives him a shove. And there it is, the back alley versus the jump. And Patty Cakes, three wins to start the season. Can she make it four? Here they go, they're off. Michael Andretti's coming. Oh, Leonardo Man's got it. Did he make it? Did he make it? Leonardo Man is on the line. And he does not make it. So we've got to rerun the race. Here we go. Race four. They're off. And Michael Andretti spins out. And Patty Cakes. Oh, Michael Andretti wins it. Patty Cakes and President Wu are in there. What happened in that race? Leonardo Man spins out Michael Andretti. He drifts perfectly around the corner and just flies in for the win. Patty Cakes takes the back alley and Wu takes a jump. We're going to have to see who gets second place here. Patty Cakes goes down the back alley and Wu's got the jump. Wu is still pretty close. Let's do a photo finish here. And in the photo finish, it's Patty Cakes taking second place. She gets 15 points today. Unbelievable day for Patty Cakes. And there it is. President Wu picks up 5 points in his new golden Corvette. Patty Cakes, 15 points. Almost gets all the points she can get. Leonardo Man, only 2. Very disappointing for Vile. And Michael Andretti, 10 points. So good debut for Michael Andretti. And there we are in the team standings. Team Wario, 15 points in first. Mario Men, 10 points. Fast Cash, 5 points. And Vile, 2. They are way back. They're going to need to really fight hard to get back into this season. And what a horrible day for them in the first day. Now, as we said, we got the World Heavyweight title match coming right now between Sam Dawson and Takeshi 68. Let's go trackside and see who will be our new champion. Here we go. We're off, and here we go. Dude, what? The lights went out.
Wait, what happened? What's going on?
What? The world title is missing. The world title's gone. Someone stole it. Everybody, you got to tune in next week and see what happens. This has been Tokyo Diecast Season 3, Episode 1. We'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and comment down below.